Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Online with the finale right here in episode 1. So, we're right up at the portal here, and we want to feed our mag first because we got an evolution for Ella. We got, oh wow, that's actually one of the greatest photon blasts over there, or in this game. Myla and Eula, which increases your attack and your defense. And not to mention, if you're playing online especially, and you get a 4-way photon blast with this, then you get a... the stat boosts are unexplainable. You cannot express in words. You can just express it in normal attack overkill. That's the only way you can express it. So let's not waste enough time here, and... ooh, unknown. Let's see what's up here. And we are... oh, this looks really nice, actually. Wish I could live here. Oh, so peaceful. Enjoying the music. Look at the birds. Actually, I don't think there are any birds. I could have sworn there were butterflies here. Oh, you got this monument. Ooh, shiny treasure! Oops, I shouldn't have touched that. And now we're in the land of the dead. Oh, no! So yeah, simply for this phase, we want to take out these small things. This spinning thing, dreidels. Yeah, I'll call them dreidels. Easy as that. And hey, the monument's back. Sweet. And uh-oh, that doesn't look... holy crap! That's kind of big and... oh my god. He spawned right on me. So yeah, we have the final boss here. Dark Falls, the biggest badass thing ever. So, good thing about this, he can actually launch Darvians. That's what they're called, the small things. And he has a few attacks. I saw right there, Rayfoy. And he also casts Rebarter, which has a really good chance of freezing. So if you're a little paranoid about that, I'll definitely recommend bringing some freeze resistance here. And so that you won't take as much damage and you won't get frozen as much. Oh. Now, his techniques are really strong, so just be careful of that. And he does have this one technique, which is, I think it's identified as Heaven's Punisher. It's basically like Pilla, and it has a set damage of 130, so you want to have more than 130 HP for this battle. Just this battle. For the other difficulties, you'll obviously want more HP, because there are even more devastating attacks, which will kill you! Yeah, well, HC Bailey reference there. He says that a lot, man. I actually kind of find it funny. Yes, I find something funny when I'm battling. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah. To get out of the freeze state right there, you want to really jam your control stick left and right as fast as you can. As you can see, I almost got killed over there, and I actually stored my escape doll in my storage, so... now we're moving on to the second phase of Dark Falls. Now you want to be careful here, because not only can he cast the same spells, but he can cast them all over the place, like all over this huge arena. And especially for Rebarter, if he freezes you on the first impact, then chances are that another impact will hit you, probably kill you too. And you can see when he does attack, he goes down for shelter like that. Oops. Oh yeah. I actually dealt half my health. You know what? Go all out. Oh yeah. And he slams down right there. He charges up and he does this. Ouch. Okay, yeah. So I want to heal up. I want to set up my customization real quick. Yeah. Now this is kind of a difficult part in battle. Good thing they made the C-Stick. Otherwise, I don't know what I would do. Oh jeez, he's doing it again. Yeah. So definitely keep a bunch of soul itemizers on you. They'll really help. Oops. Now if I can actually get Pill on, then I can easily retaliate on him. Probably kill him too. Oops. Ouch. Yeah, so Rayfoy can knock you down. Rebarter, as far as I've seen, it can't. Which is pretty nice. I guess it's kind of a light attack, or a light-looking attack. Not like the light element, but kind of light-meaning, I should say. And this should kill him, hopefully. Come on, kill him, kill him. Damn it! And... oh, jeez. Yeah, right there. I could have died, luckily I didn't. Die! Hang on. Oh, missed with the special. Jeez. Maybe a walk on. No, that's a bad idea, actually. Okay. Come on, kill. Couldn't even reach, that's horrible. Come on, kill it. Damn it. I have a lot of HP, more than I imagined. Or more than I can remember, I should say. Okay, well, hopefully this will kill him. Come on. Yes! Finally! I mean, obviously, with the Soul Eater that I have, I made this spell look much easier than it should have been. Oh, I got a shiny ring! Let's go pick it up. Oh yeah, best part about this battle, level 25. Good ATB boost, wow. So that's the end of the battle. The dead! Ho ho! I've just got another lock gun here. Yeah, so, I mean, that mag evolution wasn't really essential, but, I mean, since I could, I might as well. And go over here. And over here. Ah, slicer. Actually, what do we got here? Nothing too special. Oh well. I honestly don't know why I still have that storm lock on in the first place. I mean, I... Well, ooh, mech guns. Actually, I think I remember why, because for Sky, at least, mech guns are rather rare, so... Time for the epilogue! Good game, guys, good game! Yeah. So we are finally done with Phantasy Star Online. Yeah, and you can see right there, episode 1 and 2 plus. Again, my friend Jonathan, I want to thank you so much for letting me borrow this to not only finish this Let's Play, but also to provide my viewers with greater entertainment. Well, I mean, by that I mean just a few extra quests. As one we've seen so far, but once we get into the next episode, then hey, you'll see some more. And so, yeah. So, for my next episode, I'll be starting episode 2, probably on normal, like I said before, and I'll just be playing casually from there. Yeah, you can see, hear the sad, sad music, and the Red Rain spin right there. Now, as far as I know, this is called the Red Rain Rico, which is the Red Rain Rico was a character, I should say, but we'll learn more about Rico eventually. That's actually called the Red Rain. It's unobtainable, I should say that again, unobtainable. Normal playthrough, you can only usually hack it, or if you're actually planning on Shahak's private server, then I believe you can get it legitimately. I don't know what the odds are of obtaining such a thing, but I imagine it's pretty rare. Because actually, you can only get it from Dark Falls in a much later difficulty, and you have to keep going through the ruins or a certain quest that can lead there. And yeah. So, many users have done hundreds and hundreds of attempts, as far as I know, and still haven't gotten it. I guess if you've played Castlevania, Harmony of Despair, it's just like getting the Battleman Wave from Dracula way, way back when there wasn't any DLC for the game. I mean, there was, but very minimal amount of it. I still haven't gotten the new DLCs for it, but maybe eventually I'll get it. But hey, for now, I like PSO. Anyway, so I explained episode 2. I explained, like, what will be happening. And we got some shiny... Well, not shiny, but a new background here. You can see here. Oh, that's so cute. Now, what you see here is actually an alternative ending. I mean, the endings don't really matter. It just changes these pictures here. You can see here, there's a really special dragon. We'll see that eventually. But you can't get this ending unless you do all of the quests in the game. And that is actually excluding the Central Fire Dome quest. Or Fire at Central Dome, whatever. Whatever it's called. I've only done the quests like 4 times. I can't remember the exact title, but you know what I'm talking about. Or if you beat this game on the hardest difficulty, then you also get this ending. Otherwise, you'll just get some different pictures with normal enemies and normal... actually, you see this area right here? Well, first off, I see myself with a great Soul Eater. This is the area we'll be visiting next. And, as I was saying... what was I saying? I don't know. But, yeah, we got some corpse over there. Yep. That is launching some advanced command or something. We got a sunset forest. Look at that beauty. Looks like it's a bunch of mechs too. Holy crap. I want that collection, and I want that one. And looks like Fallout had a great mutation as well. Whoa. Can we say spoilers? Actually, guys, don't spoil it. You will see it eventually. So don't worry. And right here, it looks like... I don't know. Oh no, I see, it's the ruin. Oh, different ruins, though. Oh, baby Hildebears. Hey, look, it's Alicia again. Or Alicia, I'm not sure how you guys want to pronounce it. I just say Alicia because that's how my friend Alicia's name is spelled. I just go with that, usually. Uh-oh, someone's... Actually, looks like the principal. Holy crap. What are you doing? Get back to Pioneer 2! Anyway, whoa. He really lit up that monument. That's pretty cool, actually. They should make this a legitimate area later in the game. Okay, guys, you have seen this great finale of this wonderful game. I want to thank you all for watching this. And I'll see you in the second Legacy. See you next time.